It's a murder mystery so violent it still haunts Lancaster a decade later. An 83-year-old woman slashed to death in her own home. The story of Erma Kaylor is emotional. She seems so familiar. She could have been your mother, grandmother, or neighbor. Today, the questions remain as puzzling as they were in 2012. Who killed Erma, and why would somebody want her dead? Now let's take a look back at the facts of this cold case. Erma lived alone, so she relied on the kindness of neighbors. And on the morning of May 16th, one neighbor arrived at Irma's apartment to walk her dog. What she thought would be a routine visit turned out to be anything but routine. She discovered Irma's body, bloody and lifeless in the kitchen. From there, the neighbor called 911. After that, investigators spent days processing the scene. They found bloody footprints, but no sign of the murder weapon. There were no signs of forced entry and no suspect. Today, the case remains open. So what else have investigators uncovered since 2012? Tuesday, watch WGAL News 8 at 5 p.m. as Unsolved Week continues. See the first ever interview with Irma's daughter and grandson about the murder, why they don't think the killer was a stranger. Plus a critical piece of evidence, surveillance video that could change everything. Then watch all week at 5 p.m. for more cold case investigations from the Susquehanna Valley.